New details tonight on the Star City's most recent homicide. Roanoke police say the man killed earlier this week has been identified as Mahir Abdullah. According to search warrants, the 63-year-old was not breathing when officers found him at the Dorcas home, which is a halfway house on Shenandoah Avenue, Tuesday night. He was taken to a hospital where he later died from his injuries, which appeared to be from an assault. So far, no arrests have been made.